Hello viewers, welcome to Attu Ananth. I am Athurai. Today we are going to start a new episode, Foodie Fun. In this series, we are going to put videos about none other than food. If you think you are a foodie, please subscribe to our channel to get more interesting facts about food. If you ask a foodie who is in India, what is his favorite food? The first item will be Pani Puri or Golgappa. As a foodie, if you ask us, our first food is none other than the Pani Puri, which is cheaper, tastier, many things. Today we are going to see the history of Pani Puri. Let's go back in time. Once upon a time, there lived a king who spent his life eating and sleeping. Literally, he was an ideal foodie. One fine day, he felt that he had tasted all sort of food and he never knew and he felt that he wanted to taste something new, which is literally the best food ever eaten. So he announced the competition sort of event to whole of his empire with the following condition. His condition included that a food should be ideal, that should fit on his hand or mouth. Nextly, the food should be not too solidy or not too liquid, and it should not be so sweet or salty. The conditions continued, so he thought he can have a small tastier food that he had never had in his life. The competition was announced all over the empire. Many cooks all over his city came with different ideas. The competition was announced, the date was finalized. Once came a cook with his son, so he bought some delicious puris, which was not fully correct to the king's condition, was a sort of correct to the king. His son was thirsty and he saw water, but he never saw a container to drink water. What he did was, he just made a sort of hole into that puri, which he took from his dad's box and drank water from it. Getting inspired from this event, the cook made a good plan to make a puri with water. What he did was, he made a hole just like his son and added some delicious spice to it. He then finalized his recipe. Once his turn came, he went to the king showing his recipe. The king was inspired from that recipe and loved it to the core. The food was finalized and it was declared as the winner, and the cook got many awards to the Coming to the present, we saw the history of Pani Puri, which was made from a sort of puri filled with water spices. Today it has many sorts of recipe to make Pani Puri. The ideal Pani Puri, which is sold by street vendor, is made with pani, which is mint, coriander, chili, which is made from those, and stuffing is from aloo sort of thing. Today if we see, Pani Puri is sold in different types. The stuffing varies from brownie Pani Puri with basandi, aloo Pani Puri with types of waters like imli pani, tikkat pani, meetha pani, many lists, hing pani. Pani Puri has developed to the core. Like in Bangalore, there is a Pani Puri vending machine in a big mart which serves puri, and the pani is like, it differs from taste to taste, like medium, too spicy, too sweety. So it is vendor and we can have it like appropriate, no wasting of pani too. I am here to mention about Pani Puri festival, which happens in Mumbai, which literally consists of varieties of Pani Puri based recipes. Which includes Pani Puri ice cream, Pani Puri pizza, chocolate Pani Puri, normal Pani Puri with 10 types of pani, 5 types of stuffings. The list goes on, that you can see how the Pani Puri lovers love Pani Puri. Even a festival is held for Pani Puri lovers like us. In this video, we saw history and information sort of things about Pani Puri. Hope you like this video. If you do, like, share and comment to Atuanath. And don't forget to subscribe to Atuanath. Atu Rai, shine off. Tara.